Good afternoon, dear students. Today I am taking Unit 3 Metrics. Now, what is Unit 3 Metrics? A scale matrix over the field of complex numbers is said to be Unit 3 Metrics if and only if A theta into A is equal to identity matrix. Now, I am taking here a question. Now, question is, this upon 2 minus take it out minus 4 1 plus iota upon 2. This is 1 plus iota upon 2 a theta into, and A is matrix A. It is equal to A to A dash है ना, तो A क्या होगा? 1 plus iota upon 2 A जो है वो आपका है minus 1 minus iota upon 2 1 plus iota upon 2 और this is 1 minus iota upon 2 this is A theta into A. Now we have to multiply. This is equal to students. Multiply it. Now first of all, you have to multiply this with this. A plus B into A minus B. A square minus B square, which is equal to students. 1 minus iota square upon 2 into 2. 4. Right? Or fifth plus this into this. Again, this is 1 minus iota square upon 2 into 2, 4. Now, multiply this with this. What will you get? This with this, students. Minus out, right? This is 1 minus iota upon square upon 2 into 2, 4. Right? Plus this into this, plus you will get what? 1 minus iota square upon 4. Clear? Or now students, multiply this with this, minus 1 plus iota square upon 4. Multiply this with this, plus 1 plus iota whole square upon 2 into 2, 4. Right? This. Now multiply this with this. You will get students minus into minus. This is plus, and you will get here 1 minus iota square upon 4 plus. Multiply this, you will get 1 minus iota square upon 4. Now, which is equal to 1 minus iota square, 1 minus iota square, you know students, iota square is minus 1, minus into minus plus upon 4, plus 1 upon 4. This is, you can cut this with this, this is 0. Now students, you can cut this with this, this is 0. And you will get students 1 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 iota square minus 1, 1 plus 1 upon 4. Right? Or which is equal to this 2 upon 4, 2 upon 4, 4 upon 4, which is 1, 0. 0, 4 upon 4, 1. Now it is identity matrix. Now which is proved? This matrix A is an unitary matrix, because here matrix and the product of matrix and its conjugate is equal to identity matrix. Clear? That's all. Now, I am coming to orthogonal matrix. Now, write down the definition of orthogonal matrix. Now, it is orthogonal matrix. Orthogonal matrix. A square matrix A is said to be orthogonal orthogonal. Now I'm taking question. Question is, prove that yes students, prove that matrix A which is equal to 1/3. Now first row is 1, 2, 2. Second row 2, 1, -2. Third row -2, 2, -1. This is the question. ठीक से लिख लेना होता है. प्लस माइनस का फर्क नहीं होना चाहिए, नहीं तो फिर क्वेश्चन ठीक नहीं होगा. क्वेश्चन इज प्रूव दैट दिस मैट्रिक्स इज ऑर्थोगोनल. इट मीन्स यू हैव टू फाइंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मैट्रिक्स एंड इट्स ट्रांसपोज. इट शुड बी इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. ओनली देन वी कैन से द गिवन मैट्रिक्स इज ए ऑर्थोगोनल मैट्रिक्स. नाउ आई विल प्रूव. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू टेक व्हाट यू हैव टू टेक स्टूडेंट्स ट्रांसपोज ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स. व्हाट इज दैट ट्रांसपोज? नाउ यू हैव टू चेंज दिस फर्स्ट कॉलम इनटू फर्स्ट रो. फर्स्ट रो इज 1, 2, -2. सेकेंड रो 2, 1, 2. थर्ड 2, -2, -1. राइट, और दिस इज द ट्रांसपोज. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड स्टूडेंट्स ट्रांसपोज ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स एंड मैट्रिक्स इटसेल्फ द प्रोडक्ट. नाउ विच इज दिस इज 1/3 और ट्रांसपोज ऑफ मैट्रिक्स 1, 2, -2. This 2, 1, 2. This 2, -2, -1. And matrix A is students 1, 2, 2. Or second row 2, 1, -2. Right? Third row -2, 2, -1. And into 1/3. So 1/3 into 1/3, 1/9. बाहर लिख दिया. Now we have to multiply only. And you know how to multiply students? Complete it. और ऐसे ऐसे क्वेश्चन आपने जितने भी आपके बुक में है सारे के सारे अपने रजिस्टर में करने हैं स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, नाउ मल्टीप्लाई दिस फर्स्ट रो विथ फर्स्ट कॉलम. 1 into 1, 1 plus 4 minus 2 into 2 plus 4. Right. Now, this 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 1, sub multiply karne aata aapko, plus 2, 2 into 2, plus 4. Now multiply this with this 2, 2 into -2, -4, -2 into -2, plus 2. Clear students? Now second row multiply with first column first. 2 plus 2 into 1, 2. Akara sara multiply karne -4. Now multiply this with this second row, second column, 4 plus 1 or plus 4. Right students? Or now multiply this with this 4. Right? Students, multiply this with this. Plus 4. 1. Now this is equal to, this is 1 by 9. You will get here 9. Clear? This first, yes students, ye aapka aa gaya. This is 9. आपने इसको क्या इससे फर्स्ट कॉलम को फर्स्ट 1, 2, -2 ठीक है, फिर आपने मल्टीप्लाई किया स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट रो को सेकंड कॉलम से, तो 2 × 2 क्या हो जाएगा -4 राइट. दिस इज 0, दिस इज आल्सो 0. क्लियर? नाउ सी स्टूडेंट, दिस इज 0, दिस इज 9, this is 0, or this is 0 students. Now see, this is 0 and this is 9, or when you will divide this with 9, each end you have to divide. Now see that transpose of a matrix and matrix, it is equal to what? With 9 you will get what? 1 0 0. This is 0 1 0, this is 0 0 1. Now see, this is identity matrix. This is identity matrix. It is proved. Here we have proved the given matrix is orthogonal. For this, what you have done? You have done. All you have to do. Product of transpose of a matrix and matrix itself should be equal to identity matrix. You know? Or square matrix should go over the field of real numbers. So students, you have to do many, many questions of these kinds. You know, maths, practice karoge, to maths to again ki tarah hai. तो आप पूरी तरह मतलब एक गेम है ये, तो आप कर सकते हो आराम से. ओके बाय, फिर मिलते हैं थोड़ी देर में, फिर से बनाते हैं लेक्चर. ओके बाय बेटा, बाय बाय.